This is how we put on tooth jewels. So each tooth gets a little blob of phosphoric etch that gets wiped off, and then the bonding is placed. Each jewel is placed on with a cement, usually like a flowable, and then everything is cured in place, and it's very much like braces brackets.